Okay, let's look for the scholar. He must have left some kind of trail.
Huh? Wait, what's that there? Wait, wait! What's going on with the scout flies?
Is that the scholar? What's that he's sitting next to? It looks like a Baroth?
God, don't let him find me. Don't let him find me. I saw it. No, the Gyratotus. That didn't kill the Baroth. It was a...
New target! New target! Hunt that Gyratotus! our advantage. That there's something really bad about those thorns.
Gather around, everyone. We're ready to be. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across the continent. Our researchers have done some projections. And now, we know where Zora Magdaros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the Wildspire?
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event. We're not going to get a better chance than this.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the next.
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go. With the fifth supporting us, our chances are as.
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that, but be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster. One slip up.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing, that troubling report we received. Think you could.
Right.
Good then. Let's get this show on the road. Everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the chief botanist has to say before we do anything else.